Hi kids, today we are going to learn about these shapes. Let's start it. This is a circle. A circle has no sides. The examples of the circle are clock, pizza, and bowl. This is a triangle. A triangle has three sides. Examples of the triangle are nachos, mountains, and cone. This is a rectangle. A rectangle has four sides. These are the examples of a rectangle: book, TV, and door. This is a square. A square has four sides. The examples of the square are carom board, window, and gift box. Remember, each shape has its own unique properties. This is a heart. A heart has no sides. Examples of the heart are strawberry, cake, and balloons. This is an oval. An oval has no sides. These are the examples of an oval: watermelon, egg, and lemon. This is a star. A star has 10 sides. The examples of the star are starfish, star, and trophy. This is a diamond. A diamond has four sides. Examples of the diamond are kite, earrings, and road sign. Get access to free engaging worksheets from ShiningBrains.com. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel.